That stands for Sanity Records, man. The C and the R. So now, I just got post a new mixtape. Put two car bombs in front of your project, son. Ain't nothing left but the basement. I love nobody. I'm loved by no one, but I hate it by all of y'all. Yo, man, I was drunk off that hemp. I was drunk off a 40 of Henny. I had my gun on me in the grocery. Trying to buy a beer. The cuss in front of me started reaching for the chest. I was so motherfucking paranoid, I was fucking shouting first. All he had was a cell phone and shit. Man, that motherfucker killed me, a motherfucking innocent victim. Let me get the fuck out of here before they put that yellow tape up. Man, they're in the fucking corner store bodega. I had my motherfucking mask and my do-rag. No witnesses, and no DNA, but my motherfucking shell casings. By this time tomorrow, I'm finna ditch that mother weapon. They gave me a new one. Ain't nothing like handing in some guns. So I can have motherfucking dead victims. Ain't shit like being on the run with all type police hunting me down. Man, if a motherfucker can't rape it, can't make it as a motherfucking in the rap game, I will cross the border again and go back being the king of the Medellin. 4 18-wheelers. Stomp on coca leaves. Trying to cross the Mexican border. They capture the first one and do an investigation till your motherfucking semis have gotten through. And though it's motherfucking tons, it's just they confiscated one motherfucking fourth of my motherfucking shipment. My coke will be consumed by an addict near you.